That was a fair fight. Beat her ass 1-on-1. Can I level up? No. Nice non-cyclic off. What a whole ass place.
Hello again. Did you meet my compatriots? They're quite the congregation. From places as far and wide as you can imagine. Doubtless it'd have all come to blows at first glance. Were it not for the charm kindly Mikula put upon us, this is what allows us to serve together. The work of a living god. Wondering about the horn scent, are you? True enough? In any other circumstance, he'd be at our throats. Long ago, Queen Marika commanded Sir Mesmer to purge the Tower Folk. A cleansing by fire. It's no wonder the horn scent holds the Erdtree in contempt. That aside, man is by nature a creature of conquest. And in this regard, the Tower Folk are no different. They were never saints. They just happened to be on the losing side of a war, but it's still a wretched shame. Wondering about the horns, true enough? Long ago, a cleanse. It's no wonder that aside, and in this, they were never saying it just happened to this.
Okay, shut up now. Nice. Why can I not touch this? Oh, I can. Okay. I abandon here my heart. Very emo of you. Long missive. That like info. To the east, okay.
You have a knack for timing, my friend. I found the site of a new cross. Take this. Mikula has said as much himself. He wishes now to throw it all away. He says the act, though undoubtedly painful, will sear clean the Erdtree's wanton sin. The truth of his claim can be found at each cross, which is evidence enough to earn my belief.
Cool. Where is east? Right. Go this way. First, let's sit down. I wanna go back and fight that big flaming headed giant. I think we maybe can kill it now. What the hell is that? Big ass shrimp down there. Oh, shoot, we almost just died. What are we looking for?
Uh.
Wanna see if we can buy new stuff from here. Then we'll try and take on that torch-headed fucker. Wasn't there a lucerne in this game? Like I had a lucerne at one point. I don't have a weapon that I'm excited about. It's a real shame. What does this do? It's okay, that is okay. I'll have to go back, I guess. Can kill this giant dickhead now. Should be able to, I think. So big though. Why can't I summon? And I can. What? I dodged it. Oh, it still hurts like hell. I think I can summon the Ash because maybe I was invaded for a while and didn't connect or something like that. That was weird. I got burned to a crisp. But it's weird because it seemed like I dodged it. So hard to time this one. Oh wow, it's stuck on me. I just couldn't, I was pressing jump. I think it's either the performance issues or my controller, but something is off. Okay, that did a good amount of damage. But the Ash is not long for this world. Fuck off. We got really close. If the Ash held on a bit longer, we could have done it. Can't miss the critical attack. If I miss the critical attack, it's hopeless. because this. No. Is almost dead. Back in jump again. And it's really hard. Okay, he's doing it again. That's such bullshit. The mimic is gone, okay. Yeah, I'm not ready to fight this, not ready to fight this dickhead yet. Won't the birds get angry at him? Yeah, let's do it with this.